Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Azana Risotto. Today we are working on a 2007 Toyota Camry. The customer lost all keys and he asked the electrician to loose the ignition lock. It has already been loosed. So I'm here. What I intend to do, I want to try to program the key to the ignition, program the key using the immobilizer that I've generated. This is the transponder I've generated, so that we can start the car then and drive off to my place, and I will make a key for the car. We are going to be using the OBD Star key program for this job. I'll simply be putting on and off the ignition using this ignition, using the ignition switch. Presently now the car is off, so since this procedure requires two master keys, I've generated two master keys. So we set the immobilizer. One is already there. So I've put one of the keys there. So it has reset the master key. So basically we are going to remove, insert the first master key. So what we are going to do now, we are going to take the key. We're going to take it off. Turn off the ignition. Remove the first master key. Insert it. Wait for 5 seconds. Remove it. Insert the second master key. Master key, turn the ignition on and off. So we start the car, we have assembled everything back, and this is the, I've going to cut a blade for the car. So this is an RS auto. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.